What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be doing, I actually don't know what we're doing. I just figured we'd come here and figure it out. And I mean, you know by the title of the video what we're doing. We're hitting legs today, that's what we're doing. So we're gonna be doing Seth Frisch's leg day. I mean, Seth Frisch's the GOAT. Everybody knows that. I mean, the guy just... He's always going ham in the gym, you know what I mean? He's always going ham. Open up a door just for it to be just as hot as it is out there as it is in here. So yeah, so we're gonna be doing Seth Frisch's leg day. It looks like we're gonna be starting up with leg press to warm up. 6 to 8 sets, 15 to 20 reps. I gotta be honest with you guys, I didn't look it up till we got to the gym. So 6 to 8 sets for a warm up. This is the warm up leg press. 15 to 20 reps, 6 to 8 sets. And then we're gonna be doing power squat, 5 sets. 15, 15, 15, 12, 10. Let's just go in here and get this workout done, because I'm already tired, to be honest, thinking about it. You already know where we're at. We're at Fusion. This is my gym now. This is where I go. So, yeah, if you're... To be completely honest with you, I don't even know how I made it here. Let me just go show you how I got here. So, obviously, you know, where my truck and all. And if we just take a couple steps over this way. So, here's the... front tire, and then if you just take a couple steps over this way, right over here, there's that tire. So that is that's how I got here. So if you're in the market looking for a truck, I have one. It's a F350 6.4, brand new tires. Let's just go work out. I'm already sweating. We haven't even been to the gym yet, so starting on the leg press, 6 to 8 sets, 15 to 20 reps is what they said. To be honest, I'm not gonna be able to walk Saturday, but there's no other time to do it than now.
On the days when I was running around the Ave, could have never imagined the way that my life would have turned out and all of the things that I have. I ain't talking material, talking about my material. The shit that I'm writing, the shit that I've been through, I went through the worst, but I made it out. Hey, laid it out instead of just sitting on the beach.
So we're at my third set right now. We need at least 6 sets for a warm up. We're at 3. So at least 3 more.
I'm reconnecting with the streets. Wasn't paying attention. I was praying for ascension. No need to mention my attention to detail. Homie, we will prevail. Lot of motherfuckers wanna wake up every day. Then they murder they own, but they know it's another way. Fuck all the violence and drugs and communities. This song right here is immunity. They call it a trap cause they trapping us. Take our money, then they don't give it back to us. Black man can't even get himself a bachelor. Dropped out of school, then he pick up his spatula. Cause he never had a good role model, just a hood role model. Now I know that's the old model. We breaking that cycle. I think I see the finish line. Got a vision now, don't diminish mine. A lot of brothers in the hood doing good, and I know I see it all the time. But they only wanna push all the drugs and all the crime on Channel 9. Fuck all that fantasy, this shit right here for my people. Every day, wake up. People that struggling, people work hard as they can, but they still don't feel equal. Trust me, I know.
Wake up, every day.
I've been here before.
Every day, wake up, every day.
Trust me, I know.
Every day, wake up.
That feeling don't never go.
Every day, wake up.
You,
every day, wake up. Every day, wake up. Every day, wake up. Every day, wake up. Every day, wake up.
peaceful autumn day in 2011. Logic and his best friends drive through the slums of College Park in a Chevy Impala, around the streets of Prince George's County, cruising through an unknown universe.
Alright, so we're going to be doing squat. We're going to squat now. Should be very fun. It's only 5 sets.
Beginning a journey that would inevitably alter the course of not only their own, but the lives of millions of people around the world.
Yeah. Yeah, just keep it going, man. You good?
Here we go.
We all gonna come in together like this. Here we go. Hey yo, rapping just a rap, what the fuck happened to that? Mainstream took a hold of my soul, but I made it back. Bringing it back to the roots on some, I dash that. I rhyme for the love of it, this right here is my covenant. Since I was a young and eating trees from the government, come on now. No matter where you at up in the world, we on now. Me and my dogs do it different, yeah, that's on the pound. If you wanna know what we on right now, listen to the sound. I listen to the sound. I said I paid my dues and stay cool since grade school. Yeah, you know we bringing that heat like AU. Back in the day, in G-Berg, I was wondering why Guan. Trying to make it out, I was a fish in a small pond. My word is wrong, we had something going on. I played all the parties and sang the lottie gotties. I picked up the mic and serenaded the hotties. I drove the Impalas with cast tab bodies. I hit the studio, you know I left the track body. I do this shit right here for me, myself, and nobody. Me and my family rolling deep like Gotti. Word of John, oh, you know we got it going on. I'm a silver tongue motherfucker, but I never corn. It goes on and on and on and on and on. In the studio till like 5 in the morning. Rapping till the sun comes up and it's the dawn. While my homies smoking more grass than acres on my lawn. Put on your good clothes and show time at the Apollo. Shut the fuck up and get to the point like a hollow. I need the microphone like thirsty bitches need to follow. I get the pussy wetter in my hollow, hollow, ho. Oh yeah, you know I'm going beast.
Alright, now we gotta do Smith lunges. Whatever the hell those are.
Rappers hitting themselves in vitro, it's no contest. Stepping to me, it's time to rest. I'm being
baby, you're all I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven.
I'm blessed, greatest MC, put it to rest. Why, yeah.
Now to 22 kilograms. I live in America. I don't go by kilograms. I go by pounds. It's easier. So British people, go by pounds. It's easier. Just try it. Okay. What's a kilogram?
Someone's carrying the boats.
Thank you. So that right there was Seth Ferosi's leg workout. Dude, when I tell you that like walking right now is a little tough, I mean that in a very, very serious way. And then me and Jake did abs towards the end, so that was pretty rough. I'm gonna get hit by a truck. It already feels like I did that with this freaking. So yeah, that was honestly very intense leg day right there. I'm not gonna lie, it was a bit rough. And by a bit rough, I mean it's Saturday's gonna suck, and I have a lot going on Saturday. So wish me luck, guys. I'm gonna attempt to take the sweatshirt off. So bear with me. So, we're still 15 subscribers away from 300 subscribers. Sorry, I almost forgot. Yeah, dude, guys, listen, I would really appreciate if you did subscribe. We're only 15 subscribers away. It's free. Literally, all you have to do is just press a button. It's free. That's all it takes. You just press that, give me 300 subscribers, and dude, you'll make my year. So I would really appreciate it if you guys hit the subscribe button. If you guys want to see more videos like this of me doing other people's workouts, I'm down. I love making these videos. But that pretty much wraps up today's video. That was Seth Ferosi's leg workout. If you guys enjoyed this, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Oh, wish me luck getting home, by the way, the air is on. Wish me luck getting home, because I'm running on less than a timer, so. I get a lot of thumbs up. I don't know.